I want to tell you that this time around, by the grace of God, a convention this year is a convention that will astonish people, turn around the situations, the circumstances of the life of people. I advise you to attend this convention. I want you to find a date for it. The date is August 4, Monday 4 to Sunday 10 of August this year. It's going to be marvelous. It's going to be wonderful. And I want you to make it a date. Write it down. Make it a date. You will never regret you came. By the grace of God, you are going to be blessed. I promise you that my God will not fail you. My Christ will not fail you. God will be here with us. We cannot see him physically. Jesus will be here. We cannot see him physically. The Holy Spirit will be here. We cannot see him physically. But you can see him through his word. You can see him through us. By the grace of God, God has prepared his messengers. They will minister the word of God tremendously and with the power of the Holy Spirit. Your life will be impacted. And your Lord's glory will return to you by the grace of God. I promise you, the astonishing Christ will astonish you and marvel you for the better. Your circumstances will turn around by the grace of God. So to come and celebrate with us. God is with us. God is in Christ. I mean, it's in government. Government is the church of God. So we invite you, we welcome you, and you shall be well welcomed at the convention. Shall we pray? Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I thank you very much, Lord, for this audience, and I thank you for our viewers that are listening. Father, I prophesy to the life of the viewers. By the grace of God, God whom I serve, the Lord Jesus Christ, who is my Savior, and the Holy Spirit of God in me, they are turning your situation now. They are turning your situation around. Your sorrow will turn to joy. Your not enough will turn to more than enough. Your insufficiency will turn to sufficiency. By the grace of God, your dream shall be realized. Shall come to fulfillment. In the name of Jesus Christ. The Lord will bless you. Your going out will be a blessing. Amen. Your coming in will be a blessing. Amen. If you are sick, you are healed in the name of Jesus. Amen. If you are barren, by the grace of God, this next year you have your own baby. Amen. If you are jobless, you have your job in the name of Jesus. Amen. If you are passing through a situation now that is beyond human solution, the power of the Almighty God will get solution to it in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Your shame is turned to fame.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
It is well with you. Your impossibility becomes it will become possibility.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
It is well with you. May the God be with you,
Amen,
guide you, and protect you,
Amen,
and save you. If you are a sinner, I pronounce you that Jesus Christ to enter into your heart, into your life, and give you life everlasting as you repent of your sin in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
It is well with you, and the God be with you, guide you, and protect you till we see you at the convention in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen